Bro, we living good with that gun money, huh? That's too much house, man.
Resident Evil 7.
That's too much house.
Dude, this house is massive. It's a big boy. There's no way you have this much shit.
I'd have one room for the house.
Multiple rooms.
Only one?
Multiple rooms.
Oh, this is sick.
Brennan, isn't your house designed like this?
Yeah.
This is like my this your home?
This is just like my house. Yeah, dude. I know where to go. You guys want to go to the sex dungeon? Follow me.
Fuck yeah.
It's under the stairs. It's like the Harry.
Could use very
it's
much
like the Harry.
You.
Excuse
oh,
me, bitch.
Shit.
It's really rude, dude.
He said it doesn't get used
for
much
my,
by
I
you.
Heard him. It's for my guests. You wish
to speak sorry, to you me? Said excuse me.
The only reason I come over. Money just got generous the Jacobs
Corporation. He turned it down, of course. I'm a good host.
Can I use your room? You'd
want to know it came yeah, go ahead. When Aurelia Hammerlock. Clean up when you're done.
I
assure you she
cares little for Jacobs I will not. This is about
me. Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as a type to let things lie. You know where Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning? The lizard. Afraid you lost me there. Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home.
Oh, it's
a magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, ample food, of course.
What a guy. But one day I...
What the fuck?
All right.
Vern, are you kidding me, bro?
That wasn't me? What the fuck?
Oh, please.
It was Brennan. He ran right up and fucking...
I saw Vern do it.
You lying ass. It was you, wasn't it? Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe
us a vault key. I am working on
Oops.
It as we speak. I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me!
Nah.
I've never felt this good in my life!
Take my strong hands!
What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky.
I'd like to see you try.
You know, Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. And I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
Oh, I'ma kill you!
No plan! You search the cavern!
Oh, shit!
I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with its bum all on
shoot that little fucking little mini-head.
Yep, shoot, pop that little mini-head. That's... okay. There, yeah, keep popping his head. Aim for the head.
It is a little head. It's a little head.
Yeah. Well, what do you thought I was lying?
I got you. I got you.
Oh, we didn't get.
I got sorry. You.
Yeah, we are shredding.
Jesus, I'm getting shredded.
Oh, what? Why am I down?
Because there's a guy up top sniping at you.
That'll do it. Yo, somebody.
Just
jump down. I got him. Oh, don't worry. Did you open a pinata during a fucking boss?
Who did?
Pinata.
Mike.
Nice.
Pinata's here.
Yes, we. I
Mike,
fucking
there's a guy touching you.
Pinata.
A yacht.
Oh, dude, it's a pinata.
Dude. Oh, okay. I'm an idiot.
Oh my. Oh my.
Don't worry, I'm hiding real quick. I gotta change out some of my whips.
They're getting away! Children of the vault! Wake your empty heads up and start shooting! Kill the vault hunter!
I'm coming, don't worry. I just had to loot.
Me too? Fuck a story, I am a story.
Don't worry, the turret is down.
Oh, I'm not high enough level for those. Oh.
I'm not high enough. Yeah, same.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Take the perps. And take the blues.
Wait, how do you...
Who the fuck is this guy?
Who dropped these weapons over here?
Oh, the Goliath levels up after you pop the head. They kill enemies and then they level up themselves. I'm an idiot.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
It's okay. We're all learning,
well,
bud.
Well, you pop the head. I forgot. You pop the head and then.
Search for a clue.
What? We need a clue for the key. I mean, yeah, you know what I mean. Oh shit!
Yes.
Look at these guys. These guys were in mid-coitus.
Wait.
And they got fucking...
I wanna see.
Zapped.
Oh, no. That's a shitty way to go.
Actually, probably a good way to go. You're both fucking, and then all of a sudden you get petrified, and your dick stays rock hard forever.
I'm coming.
Say, rat boy, aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teeth for sustenance?
Gross.
I found a gun box over here.
You gotta suck at your sister's teat.
Her teat, bro. You gotta suck on your sister's teat.
Boy, are you sucking on your sister's teat?
We know about that here down. What is this place called?
Jacob's
Step Bros Solarium.
Highway boys.
Jesus.
What the hell? It's a window.
We going in?
Are we?
Yeah.
I guess.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Dead guys.
Hey, call me the Alabama Hammer.
Nice.
Why is that?
My dick is a hammer.
On account of my mighty penis.
Ow, what
That'd
the
be
fuck
you disgusting if you actually had a fucking penis that looked like a hammer.
It's like a hammerhead shark.
I'm seeing a shame right
your
now.
Pelvis.
Yeah, fucked up, bro. Dude's right behind you, Vern.
Whoa.
He's fucking you. Vern,
what
Vern, Vern.
What the hell was that?
Who's doing that?
He thought.
Who is doing that? What is happening?
That nade? Oh, what up? It's your boy, Skinny Penis.
Not the nade.
My man
it
just
like...
busted through the wall.
Alright, shoot his little mini head. Alright, now pop his mini head.
Sorry?
Oh, no, you gotta let him kill enemies without the mini... When he has a mini head?
Got it.
I killed him?
Got it. Well, there were no other enemies.
Yeah, I was
gonna
say there were no other enemies.
Yeah.
I'm too thick.
Ooh.
Where'd all my particle effects go?
Turned them off?
Turn no. Off. Oh, we don't the have game that. Just... The game just fucked up.
Gotta find that clue. There's a big loot chest back there that we have to go find and open. Burn!
Oh shit! Oh, I might go down, guys. Ah! Maybe not. I escaped. I got that. Ooh, I got that quickness. What's up, motherfucker?
Oh, I jumped
We're
down.
Doing great, team.
Yes. Woo! Calm down there, slugger. A shield that had like 831. What happened?
You swap it out like a big dummy?
No.
Yacht!
What happened to another shield?
What was that?
It's right here. What happened?
Got a yacht, brother.
Yacht, 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 yacht!
Man down. Where you from?
I don't remember swapping that. Maybe I did?
Man.
Man, three rocket launchers.
Where are you from, man?
Guy.
Rocket launchers, dude. Who wants a rocket launcher?
Vern, I got a head over here for you.
Oh, I'm gonna suck Okay.
I just spat
toxic
everywhere.
Behavior.
I'm gonna suck. I'm.
Fire rate, high to reload.
I got a skill point. I'm gonna do it on. Passive ability. When Amara enters Fight for Your Life, she immediately gains a second wind, restores her health, and creates an action skill, Elemental Nova.
That sounds pretty hot.
Elemental Nova sound pretty decent.
Should put your penis in it.
Or this one.
I don't want to use any long guns. They're not as good.
Hey, I don't know how I feel about... You know, I just...
I'm getting these fucking... Can I just get all the greens out of here?
Truly. Just pour shit out of my face.
Holy shit, 892 on that. That's a fat shield.
You're a fat shield.
The only thing I'm... Yeah. Fat shield for a fat pussy.
Yikes.
That's me. Where is it?
Yikes. Jesus Christ. Don't encourage him.
Hey, man.
Jesus fuck.
Oh man.
I don't know what the problem is.
Nothing. There's no problem.
Can we get some FPs in the chat, please?
It stands for fat pussy.
You hit that B so hard.
Stop.
With your big
fat pussy.
Nobody can make that sound but you.
Because of those fucking big ass fat lips.
Them juicy boys.
So what do you bring to the table, Vern? I hit them hard peas for my boys. What do you mean? I don't know. You ever seen a fat pussy?
No pop filter stands a chance. It just cuts right through it.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, how do I upgrade my inventory size, chat? What the fuck?
You go buy
you
some
go,
shit.
You gotta go back, really? Yeah. Come on, bro.
I gotta go back and remind me.
Are you stupid
if
shit?
If someone kill all these bad guys for me, I'm gonna hide in the corner, but I triggered them and I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
I believe in you.
You wouldn't dare, Vic! Chat, tell me a secret, and I'm gonna read them out loud when I get back.
Fat. Wait, what?
One secret.
It's not a secret, dude. Idiot. What?
Are we fighting?
I mean, I'm just
Tucker is.
Vern triggered them, and I was standing next to him, so... Dude, this place is fucking... Claptrap!
The fuck is he? You little bitch. Oh my god. Just threw a nade at myself. I'm a genius. Can I go in? Weehee! Why am I not doing any damage? Whoa, what the fuck?
Ah! Are these my
nades? So many nades. I don't know.
I don't know what's friendly.
Probably most of those are not.
Yeah.
I assume
hold on, wait for Vern.
True.
Are we about to kill the brother right now?
Do whatever you want.
We're going to the theater and we're finding the vault key clue.
Are we gonna watch a movie together?
I'm killing that brother.
Yeah, dude, we're watching a movie together.
Ooh, is this blood?
I think this one's starring Kim Kardashian, I think.
Oh, dude, I've seen that video before.
Me too. One of my favorite.
It's all right.
It's a classic.
All right, I'm coming.
You're right, you respect the classics, but it didn't give me anything I needed.
I don't know what that was, but it was fading away very quick.
What the fuck?
My hopes and dreams.
These used to be people.
Fuck them.
What? Where the fuck are my friends?
Nowhere.
Oh my god, everywhere. Dude, I just died. Whew, you didn't hear me dying, but I died. Oh.
Hey, Mike.
What?
I got them loot, boys.
Ooh.
Bro, back the fuck up.
I'm here. Oh. I call next.
I think I'm allergic to something. Oh, must be Mike's baby. Fucking bullshit.
The hearts are orange guns. This is a different place. I'm staying until I get one.
All right, might as well.
Damn it.
This pistol has 104 deeps.
Whack.
Dude, look at this thing. It looks like a All right, well, it shoots 1 mile an hour.
Jesus.
My ears are ringing.
Tracker puck.
Finger. Ooh, 282. Fuck you, man. I don't want that. We want bullets. We want bullets or three hearts.
Go tip Moxie a couple times and come back.
This is the same. These are like the same thing.
I got racks, bro.
Red hearts. Look at that red heart. You can look at that gun up there. You can get.
I know. That's the other one too.
Wait, I had no idea you could actually see it.
Got three fingers.
The red hearts thing is in the one in Moxie's too.
Is it?
Oh, so yeah. I got 7. Oh, big gun!
Already known. If anyone wants it,
you have to take it out.
Well, it would have dropped on the floor eventually, I think.
Burn, you got your head right that I gave you?
Yeah, but I already own it. If you want it, it's.
No, that's all good.
Dropping that trinket.
I don't want any. Ooh. Note to self. Loot. When in doubt, chuck it.
Ooh.
Lame.
Already known. Here, somebody come get this. Fire and ash weapon skin.
I can't.
Wait till it falls off the thing.
Oh, he yoinked. Alright, I'm good to go. I got my pruck gun. Oh, shit. I didn't mean that. My bad. Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't
do? Oh, shit. The anointed. Sick burn, bro.
Burn, bro.
I just said that, dude. Can you not copy me? Thanks.
Nobody ever copies you.
Shut up, Michael. Ooh. Damn, dude. I walked in and got my fucking shield roasted by
this. Yeah, you should probably duck, you know?
He's huge.
Dude, Billy is.
Where did he go?
Steak.
Where did Billy go?
He's behind you.
Ah! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, dude! I was still
gambling.
He's
back in there.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god!
Bro, I don't think he's supposed to be in here.
Yeah,
what,
right?
What?
How did he get in there? He's going through the wall.
Was gambling. He was supposed to get pulled into the loot hall.
I think we got him stuck.
Perfect. Nope.
Nope, he teleports, okay.
Dude, he's a chungus.
Oh my god, he just punched me in the fucking face. Oh my god.
Where'd he go?
Oh,
Oh shit. Oh, there's ads.
I need to get picked up.
Oh my god. This is a terrible thing.
I need to get picked up.
I'm coming. I'm trying to.
And I couldn't get you.
I'm down.
I did. I was right next to you when he died.
Interesting.
I'm just saying I didn't see that. These skulls. Shoot the skulls.
What the fuck?
Shoot the fucking Harry Potter. What is that? Harry Potter?
He's almost dead. Just focus on him.
What do you mean? Brennan, it's danger.
Realize that. I'm trying to grab you, Vern. I'm trying to ground you. I got him.
He's dead. Christ.
Whoa. Thanks, Dad.
Ghost Rider, that's what it is.
Ghost Rider the whip. Ghost Rider the whip.
Bro, turn this iridium.
Ooh.
Yo! Bad ass. I got hella mod kits. One really good one
for your vape. Oh, you're just roasting somebody. I need to get a flamethrower. You got some good guns, Mike.
283. This is all this garbage.
Shit sucks.
Yeah.
Hank, check it out. I'm fucking a dead body. Dude, look at me, chanced up, clapping their cheeks.
Hey, check it out. I'm a necrophiliac.
Just watch your boy fuck a dead body.
Yeah. Hey, dude, if you ain't high fiving.
You're really fucked up, Tucker.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
How do you get up there?
Just follow my face.
We gotta find the clue
which
now.
Which levers do I pull?
I found him.
We got a dead drop. Check out the map to locate it.
Handsome Jack, Harder Than Hard Productions.
Hot.
Wait, that's me. Where's Zane?
Oh, Zane, I have a mod kit for you. It's purple.
I have something for.
Ooh, I'd be down.
Whoa, dude.
Pretty cool.
Pretty good, dude. What are you doing over here, bro? Oh, you gotta unlock
this.
Oh, you did it. You did it.
What did you even? Hey, good work, guys. Glad I could help.
I'm gonna say just push a bunch of buttons and then it opened.
Okay, fantastic.
I broke my legs.
My legs!
Record-like. Roger.
You're
Monty's
welcome.
Dan. I found a record book.
Dude, this house is so fucking big.
Yeah, dude.
Oh. Whoa!
What?
Hey, Moolah! What a grody kitchen for something nice.
Loot or purchase weapons. Please give us something good. 220, bitch, these suck.
Of course, he meant record literally. That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system.
Did he say Ligma phonograph?
I heard Ligma.
Ligma. That's a fucking giant chair. Look at the back on this chair. Who's got a back that big?
Yeah, that's for big daddies.
Oh man, well, I'm definitely not a big daddy. I'm a
there's gonna be some good.
Oh, cool. Mala wannabe weapon skin. I already have it. You guys have that?
No.
I didn't get that. Life sucks.
Dude, all this loot is trash.
Yeah, well, I think maybe
I should what?
Maybe. Not complain about free shit.
Be grateful for the things you have.
You're not guaranteed to get good stuff, brother.
Yeah.
I know.
It's like Destiny.
Here's a Beastmaster mod. I don't know if you want it, dude.
Just shut that down a hole, dog.
Come check out these bongs, bro.
There's bongs,
dude? Dude, take some fat rips out of these.
Dank bong rips 24/7. Here's a Beastmaster mod that I dropped. I don't know if you feelings this.
That's Mike.
Brother.
Where you at?
Michael. Downstairs.
Ah, there's grenades in there!
Right there on the floor.
238 now, brother.
Okay. I don't know what you need. I don't know what you need. We're in the grotto.
That poor shit, I'll tell you that.
Dude. Not everything's about
this
money,
house
Mike.
A grotto?
Hold on,
sick
let's go down
fuck.
Here. What the fuck's down here?
I don't,
y'all just fucking.
Where are we coming?
You just posted cringe.
What? Dude, what is that?
Ram Taurus? Damn, hell yeah.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Another one.
You got six arms and you're just punching him with three of them.
Use all your hands, Brennan.
I use all my hands.
Dude, I'm out. Oh, shit!
That's how small
we
your
got a big chungus.
Dick would look with all
that's
those hands.
It's a thick boy. It's a thick boy. I got him, don't worry.
I'm shooting his asshole.
I am also penetrating the tyrant's asshole.
Thanks for your shield, Vern. That's a motherfucking dinosaur.
Ah.
Dinosaur more like dino whore, am I right, fellas?
Wow, hey, dude, true.
Ultra premium grade multitasking personality modifier is my new best
I can't believe you'd kill the little one.
What do you mean, dude? Kill all the kids and everything and associated.
Jesus.
Fuck the bloodline.
Ooh.
Yeah, fuck them. Fuck them kids.
Yeah, fuck them kids.
Hey, Tamarack.
Michael Jordan.
He really did say that shit.
He did. It's crazy.
Drop dead cash.
Ow, I'm fire.
Open it.
That is
a big
fucking. Is that a chain fed rocket launcher?
I can actually open this one.
Wouldn't that be a fucking pleb?
Can't wait to not get anything good.
Yeah, I'm really tired of your shit, Bronin.
Yeah, well, eat my ass.
Bronin can really suck my ass.
Eat my ass. Guys, I already have this weapon skin, so somebody take it from me. Please and thank you.
Which one?
Dunction.
The thing I just dropped.
Oh, God. I got so much shit.
That's why I'm dropping anything. Like, I'm dropping all my low shit.
Dropping all my low.
Grabbing that.
Wait,
excuse me? Excuse me? You're
I hear you,
in the
beast.
Way, you fat ass.
I'm trying to figure out my shit, too, bro.
The hunt can teach us both.
It can teach us better. Both. I will carry on my wayward friends.
Carry on my wayward son.
God damn it, dude.
Nailed it.
Then we be when you are done. Fire's hot still? Cause y'all thought that was gonna be different. It's not.
Trained bladed jackal.
I hear a
horn?
I hear a clap track.
Same.
It sounded like he was down in the
dumps, me too.
No, okay.
Aw, so depressed. Burn, just smile, dude.
Bitch, what the fuck you think I'm doing? God
say that
damn.
One time, you were cutting out.
Yeah, you're
bitch,
cutting out.
Say that one more time, you're cutting out.
Bitch,
say that one more time.
You say that one more time.
I bet you won't.
Say
well,
one
more time.
Well,
Diesel
he said something to you.
Dying?
Whoa.
I just naded you guys. Don't worry, that's mine.
I
missed. He just kicked me in the fucking jaw.
Bro, this place is fucking nuts.
No, I ulted!
Isn't this, I'm pretty sure this is the part where I was getting 30 FPS on. We're just back.
Yeah, no shit. Where the fuck do you want out of, what the fuck do you want?
Who are you talking to?
There's like 3,000 people here.
Yeah, we're getting 43, like, you know, it is what it is.
No, you said this place is crazy, and I said, yeah, this is the place we were at earlier. But my fault that I expect a game in 2019 by a triple A fucking title to perform well on PC. My bad, Michael.
Wow. You're being a little toxic.
You
right
piece
now,
of
Brennan?
Fuck.
Holy
oh, Mike being
shit.
Sassy.
He's doubling down on it.
It's a short
this
guy.
Fucking Brennan guy. I swear to God.
Always got to bring up height. That's the only thing you got.
He's got a way bigger dick, too.
What?
Always gotta bring up girth, always gotta bring up something to do with my physical attributes.
There's a lot I can pull from.
Hey.
I'm down again. Holy shit.
No, I just... Hey, I'm an esports player.
Alright, where the hell is Claptrap at?
I heard him, but I don't know... I didn't see him on the minimap or anything. He sounded like he was down low, right? By the bridge?
Yeah.
Don't melee my copy.
Well, your copy scared me. I thought it was an enemy just staring at me.
He's just not
like,
shooting.
I was like, why is this guy
something...
not shooting?
I don't know what it was.
It just sounded when I was coming across the bridge or when we left that area, I heard him. But maybe it was like him on speaker. Well, we saw...
What a big dumbass this guy was.
Right? I still hear him yelling, and he's just non-existent.
Hello?
Tank, what the hell is that?
A loot tink? Oh, you kill him and he drops loot. Ow, fuck the fuck.
I don't know how to eat a french fry.
Why are you running? See?
Woo!
Make it rain, baby!
Get that shit.
Returns the Wainwright.
Guys, guys?
Yeah?
Come back.
Yeah, it's loot tank.
Yeah, you missed
it. You shoot his backpack and he explodes. Yeah, well, he didn't drop too much for me.
Oh, I did miss all of this.
Yeah. Good old loot tank.
Nothing good.
Alright. Armed robbery at gunpoint, 0.1 miles away from my house, 12 minutes ago.
Nice,
hell
dude.
Yeah. Safety.
I mean, we know you ain't living there because it's safe.
What do you mean, dude? It's the top 10 safest places in America. Alright, where are we headed?
We have something.
Wherever your heart is. This is Return to Wainwright. Lair of the Heartbeat. We gotta return to Wainwright. Let's go.
Alright. Let's go. Wait, no, that's in Sanctuary, I think.
No.
Lair. No. That's our homeboy.
Yeah, it looks like it's a Sanctuary.
Definitely not. Absolutely not.
Oh, all right, I'll meet you guys there.
I double checked. It looks like it's a Sanctuary.
Yeah, that's crazy. We should go.
Are you wrong? You're all just wrong.
Fast travel, someone take us out of here.
Are we going to Sanctuary?
Counting down.
Ron, we, five.
Wait.
Four.
Oops.
Three. Two.
I think I just fast traveled to where we were.
Guys over here.
Guys. We're not supposed to fast travel.
No, we were shitting, you know.
Oh shit, I just looked again. We're not supposed to fast travel.
Dude, yeah, you're right.
Hey guys, we're not supposed to fast travel.
Dude,
oh, no!
Oh yeah, you're right.
I got a disease.
All right, you're right? Okay, yeah, but you guys are right.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, you're right.
Can you guys get out of the menu?
If you go over here, you can just walk through and get to where we need to go.
Can you guys get out of the menu?
Dude, I thought we weren't supposed to fast travel.
Can you get out of the menu, Tucker?
Wait, is that the fast travel coming?
Hold on. Damn, bro. Y'all just assholes, huh?
It was Brennan. Me and Bern say, yo, we got to fast travel. And Brennan's like, nah.
Are you kidding me?
So you guys can't catch any shinies lately on Pokemon Go?
Who plays that game anymore?
Yeah, are you fucking serious? That was like a
year
ago.
What are you eating, Brent? Brent, what are you eating?
French fry?
Fast travel, you twats.
What are you eating?
What are you eating?
French fry?
French fry? One?
Singular, singular French fry?
How thick is that French fry? You're just chucking in.
Can you send me a
potato
wedge of you eating it? Can someone clip that and send it to me?
It's just a whole potato.
That's hot.
I'm one-handing it, dude.
Yeah.